final year student of computer department from Amritani College of Engineering, Sallamne. We are presenting our project competition on automated smart shopping cart using wireless sensor node under guidance of Professor Kavita Ramani. Introduction. There are lots of problems in the existing system. It will make a time in billing and search the product in a huge supermarket. Hence, we are proposing our model. Its name is a smart shopping cart. It will overcome all these problems in the existing system.
Initially, it was just an idea, but while you start developing the project, you start collecting the requirement for the project, that what will be the product and processor will be required for the project. The initial requirements were Raspberry Pi, the Arduino kit required, but we came to know that if we use the Raspberry Pi or Arduino or all other processor and kit, the budget of the project becomes high and it will not suitable for the shopping cart owner, shopping mall owner or shop owners to use this system. We use an Android app, we develop an Android app which will use the existing hardware that are available in the mobile phone, that is camera, sensors, and create a bill. We are the solution.
Objective of our project is, first one is to make the shopping experience more exciting, and second one is to avoid the long queues and save the customer's time. In shopping malls, there is a various products are available. Suppose anyone want to buy any product, so the customer don't know the product. It means the actual destination of that product. So by using this application, we can easily find out the position or of that product. Advantages: avoiding the waste of time for searching the products. Second one is, the system is based on RFID technique. So in this, we are using the RFID technique. Then this is an efficient, compact, and show promising performance. This system is compact, then easy to use, and it saves the time. Then third one is shopping list suggestion based on previous visits by monitoring the navigational trajectories. By using navigation system, we can easily find out our product that which we want to buy. This will
applications in a shopping mall, there is a long queue for billing process. To make it simplified billing process, we have to make it swift and careful. In shopping mall, there is a long queue for billing process. To make it simplify this billing process, we have to make it careful and swift. We have to create this to simplify the billing process, make it careful and swift. We have to increase the security of security using RFID technique. This takes the billing process to a different level. Automatic billing of products by using RFID technique is a more viable option in the future. These are the reference papers of our project. First is of J.C. Narayan Swami, titled as Smart RFID Setup with a Interactive Kiosk Card using wireless sensor node. Published in 2016. Second paper is of Chun Kang, titled as CS Card, Lightweight Interactive Sensor Board Card for Smart Shopping in Supermarkets, published in the year 2016 at IEEE, Singapore.
Thank you.